Hey guys, my name's Joel and Kim Blake, and welcome back to Finding Treasure Island, The End of Disney, which is a really great Finding Treasure Island game, by the way. Now, when I last left off, I was having trouble powering up all the generators. So now, I'm gonna be playing, I'm gonna head back into Night 1. Power up all the generators. So you decided to come back to Treasure Island. How pleasant. Why though? The place collapsed and the suits are hellbound. It's just a train wreck. Okay, you've learned to survive. Here's the drill. And place shutting the cameras off to a button instead of installing death. Press 1 if someone comes in and shock it. In order to get out, charge up all the generators on the cameras before 6 a.m. Good luck. This should be easy. Okay. Now here are some I don't even realize. When I charge up the little generator right here. Okay. I'm just gonna keep clicking. Right. That's something I don't realize. There are some I was having trouble with.
Okay.
Stripes 3 for making a Nightmare for Disney game, the original, and also shout out to Phonic and Mickey for making a remake of it, and a sequel to it, which I'm currently playing right now, The End of Disney. A very special shout out to Ulitum and Fusion Z Gamer, and more importantly, shout out to AnArt1986 for making the original Finding Treasure Island games. Okay, that's all for right now. Anyways, it's Jerome and King Blake signing off. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.